We side now. Uh-huh. Come on, son, get out. Hey, baby mama. How you doing?
Hey, Wayne.
Your beautiful self. Yeah, I brought your baby boy back. I told him to put on a coat. He got there. He left his coat to the house.
Hey, darling. Are you hungry? I got you some chicken
nuggets. Chicken nuggets. You still be feeding
that
chicken, baby. It's whatever you want him to do. Hey, baby mama. How you doing? Hey, come on. How you doing? How you doing? Smells so good. What perfume is that? What perfume is that?
Hmm? Jimmy Choo.
Mm-hmm. That's what's up. Well, it smells better on you, huh?
Where's my fleece?
The fleece?
Yeah.
Oh, you want my bag? I get you playing on. You should have said something. I got you.
Yeah, you should have brought that.
Yeah, I was going to bring it. Anything you want. And I'm sorry about how I came over here, you know, the other day, acting all crazy the other day. All the stuff I be saying, like, especially getting in your life, whatever you want to do, you want to do. You so beautiful. I like your lashes. I like the way they flip.
Bipolar.
Why you saying bipolar? Because
you switch up so much.
No, I ain't switch up. You just so beautiful. God bless the world. What? Ain't nothing.
Texas coming out with 5 kids from Texas. Nari King. Yeah. And I was just,
I filed the kids, Wayne.
Yeah, I know you do, but I was talking about this year. Because remember last year, you had filed. You know, we both filed. And they just kicked mine out the system. They thought it was fraud. So this year, I was just going to let you know that. But I'm going to get you the fleece, though.
Dwayne, you can't file them. I always file them. Those are my kids.
Yeah, but this year, I know you always, but we talking about this year. You know what I mean? Because, you know, I take care of them and your little boyfriend a little bit. So I'm just saying, like, you know, I take care. I feel like it's my time to start
my
filing.
My text lady just called last night, Wayne.
Yeah, but well, call her back. Maya and tell her not this year. I got him.
Why do you think you can file them? Always file them. You already got money. What do you need with the money?
God damn, I need to write them off. Them are children. Y'all get a lot of it. So
write
I was just, Maya.
Write them off.
What about the daddy?
You got money. That's being greedy.
I'm being greedy. I'm trying not to spend. You don't understand. I'm trying not to spend so much money. You don't understand these problems. I need the children on there because I take care of the children all the
time.
That's
only two. What about the other eight?
Damn, man, stop adding this and subtracting. I'm talking about I2. I don't talk to them about this. I'm trying to claim them all. But your I2, I'm trying to see, man, I'm going to go ahead and claim them this year. So tell your tax lady, don't even worry about it. That's all I'm trying to say now.
Wayne, I can't let you file my kids. Them my kids. That's all. That's the.
Well, what about
the
daddy?
That's the best money that come in.
That was in me first.
You start the year out with me.
You start the year out with me, and that's how you finish it. Come on, man. Don't even do that.
Wayne.
I can't find each other. That's all I do.
You can't even bring me a fleece when I ask for it. Everybody else walking around with the same fleece, but I can't get one.
I tell you one, buy one. Buy. Go on the website and buy. That's what you do. I'm not giving you nothing. I give you enough.
My tax lady called last night.
I don't care.
She called me last night. What's that perfume?
Jimmy Boo Boo. Perfume don't smell good. And your eyelashes, oh my God, they're too heavy. Your eyelashes not fitting you. You got 2 layers? Oh my God. Won't you let me file the kids? For real? For real, Maya? For real? For real?
You being greedy.
Man, I ain't do being nothing. You being greedy. All I do for you, I can't even file my children.
You got money.
So, yeah.
I need that money.
Yeah, I got it. You don't need nothing. How you need it? I'm buying you little jackets and stuff.
Chicken fingers up.
Please warm them up. Because I know they stare. You couldn't never cook. That's why I left you. You don't even know. I used to be hungry. I got tired of it. Ooh. Your food was nasty. It didn't smell like your perfume. Yeah, you got chitlin' perfume, though. How you get chitlin' perfume? They don't even sell that nowhere. Good Lord. Won't even let me buy the chitlin'. That's all I do, bro. I don't like that, man.